me, Brandon Estrada. Same day, I know I'm posting. This is the second video this day. And it hasn't even been, you know, it hasn't even been 5 minutes since I posted my first vid. But, you know, I was super sorry about my commentating, you know, skills right now. It was just, you know, I just woke up and then I felt the inspiration, you know, to make this channel. But, I contacted my friends and some of them say that they're willing to try for this channel, like my friend Jose. We actually have a pretty good thing trying to go on now. A skit already planned in less than 5 minutes. Because we were working on it in class for my friend Jamal. He left our school. Poor Jamal. But we used to call him Jano every time. So a little sneak peek thing. We're going to be making these skits slash animations called The Jano. The Jano Show. Or it's going to be called Jano. You know, either or. It's going to be a pretty funny. It's going to be a funny, you know, animation throughout. We're going to have a lot of videos of that. Well, actually, not a lot. Like, at least 20 to 30, you know, to his adventures. You know, from when he was born to when he moved out of our middle school, basically. We don't know when he was born. I forgot what elementary he went to. But we're going to be making that stuff up until his middle school life. His middle school life is still going to be fictional and non-fictional. But overall, it's going to be funny. And I've yet to contact my friend Omar, my friend Evan, my friend Brandon. I'm not really sure about my friend Elking, because, you know, he's a funny dude, but he's weird. Like, he would eat anything. No offense, Elkin, but literally, he ate manure, basically. In sixth grade, there was like this huge pile of manure in our field, and you know, he was that dumb enough to just go and eat it. For some reason, he went ahead to go eat it. Why am I walking back and forth to the kitchen? So yeah, you know, it's a pretty good place. It's a pretty good place. So, you know, it's just how the cookie crumbles, you know. Just the magical couch that I sat on. Can't really see it all that well. But, you know, there's the magical couch. What time is it? It's 12:10 at night. It's already Saturday now. It's been Saturday for most people. People are probably awake right now. People are still probably asleep. What's down here? Yeah, I'm still alone here. I'm still waiting for my stepsisters to come. My dad and the step and their mom left. You know, on a little vacation throughout the weekend. So I'll be here with my stepsisters. You know, a little interview. So you guys will probably see them in like, the 5th or 10th episode. I mean, not episode, video of this. And yeah, guys, this is basically all I wanted to say. And I hope you guys like this channel. Sorry, this was the second video I had. But I just, you know, had to tell you guys as soon as possible. Just so that you wouldn't get bored and you'd be like, what is this guy gonna do? We know who he is now. You know, we don't know who his friends look like. And, you know, what's gonna be so great about it? The Jano Show is probably gonna be one of the first 5 things that we're gonna do besides gaming. It's gonna be the first animation, I know that for sure. But one of the top 5 things that we're ever gonna do on this channel. I hope you guys like it. If it's hand drawn, you know, like a Draw My Life kind of thing. Oh, that's a good idea. If you guys ever want me and my friends to do a Draw My Life, you know, just comment down below. And, you know, hope we get popular. So, you know, a lot of people could know us, you know. We don't just want to be like that one channel, that one derpy channel. We want to thrive and succeed and go, Roadhouse. So, yeah, you know, tell your friends, tell your family to come subscribe, come check out our channel. And, you know, if you guys want, sometimes we could do, like, a little raffle thing. You know, like, we'll give out cool stuff that we have. Cool stuff that you'd probably like. You know, just leave a comment, subscribe, like. And, you know, I'll just talk to you guys later. Peace.